Hello. Yesterday was the most amazing day. I want to tell my friend back home about it. So I am writing her a letter. Dear Penelope, life in Washington, D.C. is interesting. I see something new every day, like yesterday. Yesterday started like a usual work day. I said, yesterday started like a usual work day. I was at work and I wanted a break. So I walked and walked and walked and walked.
Listen.
Yesterday started like a usual work day.
Speak. Listen.
I wanted a break.
Speak.
Then I saw something. It was a festival, a big festival.
It's the Smithsonian Folklife Festival.
Yes, it was the Smithsonian Folklife Festival. Every year, the festival shows different cultures. This year, one of the cultures was the Basque culture. There was dancing and food and games.
I am dancing a traditional Basque dance.
At the festival, I danced a traditional Basque dance. They are cooking traditional Basque food. They cooked a lot of traditional Basque food.
They are playing a game. It's a kind of handball. What do they call it? They call it pelota.
They played a game with their hands and a small ball. It's a kind of handball, but this game is called pelota.
This is beautiful.
This is traditional Basque art.
They are making a traditional Basque ship. Festival is a lot of fun.
The whole day was a lot of fun.
Who said that? I want to write my friends and tell them about my day.
Listen.
Then I saw something.
Speak. Listen.
It was a festival.
Speak.
So I wanted to tell you about my day. Please, my friend, come visit Washington, D.C. soon. There is a lot to do. Until next time, Anna.